doesn't blow, just turn off the television, darling, please. No wind out today. There's no wind. Please turn off the television quickly.
Source of energy. Nuclear power plants generate electricity 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 365 days a year. Nuclear energy is also resilient. It produces power through cold snaps, through heat waves, and through snowstorms. And it does so without emitting carbon dioxide. Preserving and expanding our use of nuclear energy is necessary to address climate change.
Provides about 10% of the world's electricity and prevents approximately 2 gigatons of carbon from reaching our atmosphere every year.
Uranium-233 from thorium in a thermal reactor. You don't need a fast reactor. There are different ways to build a thorium reactor, but perhaps the most promising is the liquid fluoride thorium reactor, or FLTR, LFTR. In this design, both thorium and uranium-233 are bonded with fluorine and dissolved in a molten fluoride salt, beryllium or lithium fluoride. The fission in the uranium produces heat and neutrons to sustain fission and to breed more uranium from the thorium. The uranium and thorium can either be mixed together or separated with a thorium blanket surrounding the uranium core. In either case, the molten salt containing the uranium also transports heat out of the core to secondary circuits that ultimately power a turbine. The actual fusion only happens in the reactor core because that's where the moderator slows down the neutrons to make fission much more likely. In this case, the moderator is a lattice of graphite channels through which the fluid flows. Graphite is particularly great because it slows neutrons without absorbing them. When the fluid is away from the graphite, neutrons speed up, which means fission slows down. Because it's in liquid form, the fuel can be quickly drained from the reactor in emergencies. A plug with a low melting temperature will melt if the core gets too hot or if power supplying a cooling fan goes out. The fuel then drains into a tank where fission is impossible. In addition, built the right way, the liquid fuel becomes less fissile as temperature increases. That's because at high temperatures, thorium is increasingly good at absorbing neutrons, so not enough neutrons are left to continue the fission. This whole setup is a great example of passive or walk-away safety, meaning that in the event of an emergency, even if every mechanical or human mechanism failed, the reactor would simply power down.